Shalom to you. Chaim the Galilean here. Good to see you, co-laborers in the kingdom, followers of the greatest Galilean rabbi that ever lived. These are some extremely dramatic times as the pen of human history writes a chapter, a bloody chapter. Not only in Israel, but around the world, this spirit that wants to destroy Israel, kill all the Jewish people, and actually also persecute all Christians, burn Bibles. This spirit still is happening here in the world. And it's our job together to defend the defenseless. And I want to just say, as a charity, it has been wonderful to be able to help those in need. Thank you for all your help in this effort. And to be able to also help the immigrants here in the area. Let's go check out some of these stories.
Amen,
amen. May the peace of God be with you. The peace, ha-shalom, shel Elohim, tiyeh aleichem.
Amen.
And so we wanted to bless him for a Shavuot with this wonderful gift.
What's your name?
Yehudit. עוזרים פה לחיילים ששומרים עלינו מפני הרקטות בדרום. תבורכו משמיים.
He's 2 years in the country, and they're living